I see the dance of liberation today like the ghost dance in the 1800s, when Indian people had a purpose to dance, to reach a spiritual realm, to discover themselves, to look at their inner being so that they can become healed themselves and then move on to healing others. The dance of liberation allows people to dance and to dance into another state of mind.